going on, guys? It's Imper from Imper Gaming, and today, well, that was a massive failure. Okay. Yet again, guys, I just can't seem to get this timing right. So, come on. Come on, really? That was my own fault. That was my own fault again. Girls, shh. Oi, you. Why do I get electrocuted if I'm standing on the piece that's above the electric? I messed up there. I've got lost my timing, guys. I like drop down like a ton of bricks. Ooh. I had it already. Come on. Messed up there. Now, let's see. Super jump. How do I do it? This is so difficult. I should be used to puzzles. Come on, girls. I've got to get the perfect height. No, that was the perfect height. Super jump. Oh, thank Lord. So yeah, guys, I was just quiet just then because my dogs are getting rowdy. Nope. Oh, thank Lord. It's like no way for me to die now. So if I go there... then that, that, to that, I pressed the wrong button, that, 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 thank Lord that worked. Oops. So this is a new boss fight, okay. So I can't run at him, because he takes me out. There we go. We've got to get him there. Oh my god. Come on, Big Red. Come on, Santa. Yes. Can I have that gun? Ooh, oh, monkeys. Oh, monkeys. I clearly saw that happening. Two seconds, guys. Come on, dude. Oops, wrong one. And I just got it down. Ah. I pressed. My coat was on red. Oh, this is annoying. Go that way. Go that way. Go that way. Oh! This guy's really annoying. Oh my god, there's too many of them. Look, dude, I'm red. By your team, I'm red. Nope, that was blue. Oh my god. So what is he doing? I don't know, but... Can I fast forward? Yeah, I can. That's cool. I can just literally go right for his body. Come on. There we go. Touch your gun. Come on, guys. One of these must hit the dude. There we go. Touch your gun. Yes! See, that's it. What the? So we were sent to get rid of people that are dressed like me. Wow. Guess I'm going on. Let's go, ball. This is cool. I want this as my mode of transport. So, was he just forced to do that? That guy seemed like he cried then. Let's go, hamster empire. Come on, let's go. We're playing Mario now. Well, we're playing Sonic. Let's go back here. Like, this has to be the funnest one. Funnest puzzle yet. Oh, so I just had to leave it. This is so cool, guys. This is so cool. Whoa. Whoa, this has got such wear and tear. This structure's got such wear and tear. You can feel the story within it. That's something within itself. Anyhow, I'm gonna end out the Teslagrad for today, guys. So much has happened. So we've got the hat, so we've got the cloak, we've got the hat, the glove, we've got boots. But what's that? Till then, guys. Bye.